if the government wants us to change healthcare, what do you think we as GPs should be doing differently?
First, to give you more time on the visit, because when you go there, they hardly see you. They hardly see you, or they hardly inspect your body.
Okay.
And whenever you have a pain, they always take the easiest medicine to give you.
Okay.
And I can't name the medicine because I'm not a professional.
If we were thinking bigger, what do you think we want to change across the whole of the healthcare area? Any differences?
I think just need to be the proper check or to send a specialist to look at them.